My name is Sam Neer. I am a figurative and portrait painter. This is a piece I created for the Mansfield Carousel. I really wanted to convey a sense of adventure and atmosphere with it. That's why I chose to put it in such a dramatic background. That is my reasoning for creating such a piece. It's the largest piece I've ever completed. It took me about 20 hours. I really cranked it out the first 3 days, and then after that it was like one or two days. I used linseed oil as my medium to make the paint flow a little better. It's Old Holland, the brand of the paint is, and I recommend it. It's pretty awesome. Pretty opaquely, the first layer. Later layers, I would add in more and more color and glaze over top. The first time I ever heard about the carousel was through my girlfriend, who went there when she was little. I think she was 5. And she said that even to this day, she still remembered going and how awesome it was seeing all the horses and whatnot. So I wanted to portray something that almost gives a feeling of that same sense of imagination that she felt when she was there. So that's why I went vertical and put it in such a background. I am currently working on a larger 6x9 mural. It's an installation. So it's 3 6x3 panels, and then we're gonna put them together. It is a image of downtown Mansfield in the early 1900s, an image of Main and Third. There's a couple characters that we worked in, and I'm super excited to finish it up. I grew up in Galleon. I've always been in Galleon. I went to Northmore. I started painting there pretty late into high school, and I then graduated, continued painting, kind of kept learning on my own, and then I heard about the carousel project, and then came in, met you guys, and that has just led to this next job. It's been great so far. It is most definitely a skill and not a talent. You're not born with it. It's something that you work on over time, and the more you do it, the better you're going to get at it. You can most definitely learn how to paint and draw. If you have the discipline and the drive to learn it, then you can definitely do it. It's a craft, and I personally love the idea of being a craftsman, and I always wanted to be one, and this is just my chosen one. Being able to create something and hold it at the end of the day, I think is the best feeling.